people found him before he ran off. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Ketazh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Ketazh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Ketazh must be... The entrance to Ketazh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. Got to find shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
tracks.
Finger, sorry.
You saw movement in the reactor. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Hold up.
Hostile
chicken.
Advancing to cover. Just you and me.
What happened?
Truck was too heavy, and the bridge collapsed.
Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
It's an arrow.
This is your first field op for Trinity?
No. I was sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah. Some kind of sun cult. Crazy bastards. Amazed that Croft survived that.
What was that?
Well, she did. Now she's our problem.
What?
Check it out. Be right back.
Roger.
What the hell?
Ah!
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the app. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the top about Anna wanting access to the zone. I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up sticks, so they'll probably be moving again.
Anna must be close. It's a stamp to seal official.
Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
We gonna head out with the others?
Not yet. Just keep your eyes open and do your rounds.
Down our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of crop, he's still out there.
This still want her alive?
Not anymore. Too much trouble.
Hey, give me a hand over here.
Sure.
She was useful.
Hold on.
Time. Let us hear, right?
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her.
What's that?
What's up?
Kill.
This damn truck is dead.
Don't bother. We're not taking any of this shit with us when we leave.
What?
Suppose you're right.
Check it out.
Understood.
Over there! Someone's here!
Thank you.
Jonah!
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
Not seeing the target yet.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Target acquired.
Weapon free! Let's take her out! Let's finish this! Come on!
I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with Lara.
Damn it!
Take care of this one!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Grenade out!
Thank you.
No. Jonah. Jonah.
Lara.
I'm here.
Lara. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the divine source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Ketazh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When when you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Ketazh.
Thank you. is extraordinary. Let's see how this thing works. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. patience, Lara. Now! Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Thank you.
Thank you. I
I think you can stop them.
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate. I don't know what I expected in them. Stay out of sight. Huh? Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Thank you.
Got to break down that gate. Did it. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. Damn. Wood must be soaked through. Going to need something a lot hotter.
is in my room! Over there!
Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet. Huh?
have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Worked. Now to take out that gate.
impossible!
The gears frozen solid. This should balance the arm. It's not holding water. Too high. Weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing. Ah!
way is clear.
vase.
Thank you.
Shit.
We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Thank you.
Give me suppressing fire! I'm taking fire! He's hit! Under fire! He's gone!
Keep firing! Fire in the hole!
you, Sophia. Hell of a shot. When it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Let it fly!
Here it comes!
It's not over yet. Get ready to fire another shot.
Damn it! Send in a squad, now! I want her dead!
Thank you.
Just you and I now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. I've come and see you. I was meant for greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all... all of this... for her. Don't you walk away from me! Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying!
He begged for his life, and when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Burn now. Dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
but I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not.
Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think he would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Ketazh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. Said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done. What about Croft?